This one tip will make you paddle faster and better. Many people don't focus on completely bearing the paddle blade before they pull themselves to it, causing them to waste energy and paddle slower. Instead, focus on completely bearing your blade as you start your paddle stroke. If done correctly, there should be little to no splashing as you pull yourself to your blade. Make this simple change and you'll paddle twice as fast because